All right, y'all, and we're back, y'all. So we gotta check this song right here, "Take a Bow," cause I remember this song though, cause this one came out 2008. So this is definitely one of my favorite records, cause this song was definitely a hit over the radio, MTV, BET, you name it. So let's check this out. Let's get it.
Oh, how about a round of applause? Yeah, standing. So dumb right now, standing outside my house, trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry, please.
Okay, I remember this one, because if you haven't seen the TV show, The Game, when Tasha got upset because she got fired, and she believed that Rick Fox, former basketball player, was using her. So she did recite the song as this, though. So, yeah. That was very interesting, though.
Just cut it out. Don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry you got caught. But you put on quite a show, really had me going, but now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing, that was quite a show, very entertaining, but it's over now,
but it's over now.
Go on and take a bow. Your clothes and get gone. You better hurry up before the sprinklers come on. Talking about girl, I love you, you're the one. This just looks like a rerun. Please,
what she don't want to hear it.
And don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry. But you put on quite a show, really had me going, but now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing, that was quite a show, very entertaining, but it's over now. Go on and take a bow. You put on quite a show, really had me going, now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing, that was quite a show, very entertaining.
Uh-oh.
But it's over now.
Oh,
damn.
Damn, she burned all his shit up, man. Good thing she should have burned his car, though. I don't know if he had a car, though. Probably didn't, though. So this was a good video, though. I'm not gonna lie, because this album's definitely a classic, man. Definitely. I feel like this album should got a Grammy. I don't know if he did, though. Probably didn't. So shout out to Rihanna, though. She made a classic album, though. I know she got a lot of classics on her hand. I don't think she ever had a bad album. Not that I could think of. So that's the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm definitely going to do another Rihanna album anniversary, so be on the lookout for that. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel as well. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace.